No password, idiota. Let's see what we got here. Papa! El Pequeño has a fucking torture chamber filled with outcasts. It's under the lighthouse just south of here.
Cojones.
Can you let me in?
Done. I'll stay and see what else I can find. Swear.
¡Coño!
Me gusta
la chimpe coco, pero cachimba caña.
I'll investigate.
Le doy gracias a Dios por ti.
Gracias. José es a monster.
Dios mío. Thank you.
Espada. José was using this place as his own little torture chamber. The Araucast in there, but I freed them.
Just breathe. Enfermo mental. I shouldn't be surprised. Good work, Veldani. I found where that scientist works. The Singao we saw earlier. His lab's in Refmira. Meet me there.
Okay. Then are you going to tell me what's really going on?
You'll know when I need you to know.
Fuck that shit. I can't take you in this thing, amigo! This way. Gonna grab a ride.
Here she is. And you can't even see the bullet holes.
Her face kept the cubicles laced. Imagine when they have a share the same musicals.
sex. Reminiscing when I met her at the Copa Cabana. At the house, they were crazy, going local bananas. Long legs, brown cap, swear she came with a halo. Our sexuality had her looking even better than J-Lo. Puerto Rican Cuban mommy had me going berserk. Went all the way to one down, I'm all searching a skirt. Mother of two, she works out, she's so gorgeous. Brother's true, no doubt, she's flawless. I love her drugs, she was giving me no kind of love.
So why do you want this guy so bad anyway?
El come mierda checks all the tobacco leaves for the vivido process. We fuck up the leaves, we fuck up the cancer drugs, we fuck up Napoleon e Pequeño's operation. Make him look bad in front of old Uncle Anton.
A lot of heat. So how you wanna do this?
We kill soldiers until we find him.
And then?
And then we kill more soldiers.
Simple. I like it.
Shit!
I'm clear. Let's go.
Cancer is devastating to both its victims and their families.
I have gone to hell.
Treatment can be invasive and costly.
Get away from me! God, fuck me, mierda!
Mierda is right. You look like shit, hermanito.
Hermanito? We've been hunting your brother this whole time?
Who the hell are you?
Why didn't you just tell me?
Alejandro, come on. We're going home.
Vete pa'l carajo.
Ale.
Suéltame. Cojones. Pasa.
What the fuck, Ale?
I'm not going anywhere. I told you before, and I am telling you now. I believe in Castillo. I believe in Viviro and Jose. He's seen the vision through.
Napoleon el Pequeño is a slave driver. He's fucking loco.
Says the person trying to kidnap me.
You change your name. You change your uniform, but you are still a Montero.
And Papa still got a machete up his ass. And you are running to the jungle like you did when you were 5. Except now you kill people and you call yourself, what is it, the spike?
The sword.
Wow, clever. What? You are going to stab me now?
Papa is sick.
I don't care. Papa gave up on me a long time ago and you know it.
Family's a bitch, no?
That's what I hear.
We should split up. Not a word about this to Papa.
Papa!